saying, I am the Lord. Is there anything too hard for me? Just imagine he telling you and me, I am the Lord. Meaning to say, when I am becomes your Lord, everything becomes possible in him. When Sarah was barren and she was laughing, can it be possible? But there was God saying, I am the Lord. Meaning, he is the provider, he is the protector, he is the savior, he is the redeemer. So, as you are listening to me today, stir yourself up, shout and say, if God be for me, who can be against me? Who can be against me? When God, the I am, who is with me, when he is for me, nothing can go wrong. All those who are watching me, I want to assure you, let there be a barrenness of finance, barrenness on your business, barrenness of the womb, whatever it is, today, the Lord wants to tell you, I am the Lord. Is anything too hard for me? Bless you. Have a wonderful week.